Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for your love and support. Today's video is another weight loss recipe. If you're on a weight loss journey, you can try this recipe out. So what I'll be using for this recipe is a green apple. This is washed and cut into pieces. I went ahead and transferred it into the blender. The next ingredient I'll be using is cucumber. This is 2 medium-sized cucumber. The next ingredient I'm using is avocado. Here I have a handful of spinach. This is a local spinach. If you have a baby spinach, you can as well use that. So the last ingredient I'll be using is a low-fat milk. You can use any liquid of your choice. And finally, I went ahead and blended the ingredients into a smooth liquid.
There's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you. Not doing well, don't know where you are, 'cause you're not here. It's been way too long.